Namaskar and welcome to Soulful Raga. This is a web series dedicated to help people know about Indian classical music and the divinity of Raga. In this lesson, we will learn Rag Yaman, its structure, practical description, technical specification, and one melodious composition in this Raga. Rag Yaman is a simple yet soulful raga, as we use all seven notes in this raga. The old name of this raga is Rag Kalyan. Some people call it Rag Iman also. Except Madhyam or Ma, all other six notes which are used in this raga are Shuddha Swaras or major notes. When we use both Madhyama or Ma in this raga, then it becomes Rag Yaman Kalyan. People generally sing Chota Khyal or medium-paced composition, Vilambit Khyal, Dhrupad and Tarana in this raga. Rag Yaman is a member raga of Kalyan Thaat. Since all seven notes are used in this raga, its jati is Sampoorn Sampoorn. Since all seven notes are used in this raga, there is no Varjit Swara in this raga. The main note of Rag Yaman is Ga. That's the reason the Vadi Swar of Rag Yaman is Gandhar or Ga. The next important note of this raga is Ni or Nishad. So, Ni is the Samvadi Swar of this raga. The best time to sing this raga is between 6 and 9 pm. The other raga which is very similar to this raga is Rag Yaman Kalyan, in which we use both the Madhyamas, Shuddha and Tivra. Rag Yaman is sung in all three octaves. There are some main notes in every raga. In Rag Yaman, Sa, Re, Ga, Pa and Ni are the main notes. We generally stay on these notes while singing Rag Yaman and frequently use Ni, Re and Pa, Re combinations while singing this raga. Instead of Sa, we use Mandra Ni as the first note while singing this raga. Now let's learn how we should use all seven notes in Rag Yaman. In short, let us learn the Chalan of Rag Yaman. So, first of all, I will tell you how to sing this raga in lower octave. Sa. Sa ni ni dha. Ni dha pa. Ma ga ma dha. Sa ni ni dha ni dha ni re re ga re ga re ni dha ni re sa. So this was the challenge of Rag Yaman in lower octave. Now I will sing the chalan of this raga in medium and higher octaves. Ne re ga 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 re sa ne da ne re ga ga re ma ga ga re ma ga pa ga re ni da ni re ga ma ga re ga re ni da ga re ga re ni da ni re sa ni re ga ma pa pa ma ga ma dha na pa pa ma ga re ga re ni da ni re ga ma ma ga ma da pa ma da ni 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 da pa ma ga ma da pa re ga re ni re ga ma pa ma da ga re ni da ni re sa pa ma ga ma dha pa ma da ni da da pa ni re ga re ga ma pa ma dha pa ma da ni da sa ni da ni da pa ma da pa ma re ga re ga re ni da ni re sa ni re ga ma da ni re sa sa ni da ni da pa ma ga ma da ni re sa. So this is how we use all seven notes in Rag Yaman. Now let's learn its aroh, avroh and pakar, or set of notes which are the indicational set of notes of a particular raga. So now I will sing Rag Yaman's aroh. Sa ni re ga this was the aroh of Rag Yaman, and now the avroh of Rag Yaman. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Now let's learn pakar of Rag Yaman. Nere ga re, nere sa, pa ma ga re, nere sa. Now let's learn a chota khyal or a medium-paced composition in Raag Yaman. This composition is made in Teen Taal, which has 16 beats. The bol or the name of the beats of Teen Taal are Dha Dhin Dhin Dha, Dha Dhin Dhin Dha, Dha Tin Tin Ta, Ta Dhin Dhin Dha. The composition will start from the ninth beat, so let's learn its thai or first part of the composition on tabla. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Tori re basuriya. जादू भरी तोरी रे बांसुरिया जादू भरी मोहलियो मन प्रेम रस भरी मोहलियो मन प्रेम रस भरी तोरी रे बांसुरी जादू भरी तोरी रे बांसुरिया जादू भरी मोहलियो मन निरे गामा परे गरे निरे सा मोहलियो मन निरे गामा परे गरे निरे सा मोहलियो मन प्रेम रस भरी तोरी रे बांसुरिया जादू भरी तोरी रे बांसुरिया जादू भरी. I'm using swaras while singing this thai of this composition so that wherever there are complex notes are used, you can easily learn the notes which are used in the complex areas. So this was the thai of Raag Yaman's medium paced composition. So now I will be singing the antara of this composition, which will again start from the ninth beat. So I will count notes from 1 to 8 beats and then I will start singing its antara from the ninth beat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Besara gai sudha suna murali ko. Besara gai sudha suna murali ko. Nahi pare mohe chaina ne sadina. Nahi pare mohe chaina ne sadina. Tori re bansuriya jadoo bhari tori re bansuriya jadoo bhari. So this was the entire composition in Raag Yaman. Now I will sing the entire composition in one go and I will start from the ninth beat as this composition is in Teen Taal. So I will start counting the beats from 1 to 8 and then I will start singing the composition from the ninth beat. So please listen to it very carefully. All right, so let's start it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
tori re basuriya jaadu bhari tori re basuriya jaadu bhari mohaliyo man prem ras bhari mohaliyo man prem ras bhari tori re basuriya jaadu bhari besar besar gayi sudha suna murali ko nahi pare mohe chain ne sadin nahi pare mohe chain ne sadin tori re basuriya jaadu bhari tori re basuriya jaadu bhari tori re basuri tori re basuri tori re basuriya jaadu bhari.
So this was Rag Yaman. I hope this video will help you understand Rag Yaman very deeply and easily. So do practice and we will bring you another soulful raga very soon. Namaskar.